Lord, we thank you for this opportunity. We thank you for this day. We thank you for everything that you have done, Lord God. And we thank you for Mike and Christine, Lord, as God, they are making a major step towards you, God. And as they devote their life to you, Lord, and as they take on your name, God, and through the adoption, God, that you're gonna be a part of the family now, Lord Jesus. God, we thank you for this opportunity, Lord. We ask you to bless their lives and bless them, Lord Jesus, God. And let this be a new adventure in their life, God, washing away all the sins and all the attachments of past, God, sins that's in their life, Lord. We ask you to bless them today and their family, Lord. We love you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. It is now my privilege to baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins. Woo! Yeah! Yes, ma'am. All right, you ready? I'm gonna take the blunt of it. So hang on. All right, here we go. Let's pray. Lord Jesus, God, we thank you for Christine. We ask you to bless her, God, and strengthen her and touch her. God, let this be a change in her life, God, like never before, Lord. Strengthen her life and her family, Lord. Help her to grow closer to you and anoint her, God. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, put your hand on your nose. Other hand around your wrist. Hold on tight. Christine, upon a confession of your faith, being obedient to Scripture and desiring to be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, it is now my privilege to baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins.